should regularly wash our hands with soap and water and avoid touching our face with our hands. Even at a meeting when we have on this ministry task force, while I was speaking, I was touching my face until Minister Lawrence Wong nudged me with his elbow and said, "Stop touching your face."
We should regularly wash our hands with soap and water and avoid touching our face with our hands.